Harper469 here, and today, welcome back to another video of Far Cry 5. So, last time we did took a... Yeah, I also got this truck right here. So yeah, guys, so basically we did... Basically we did, like, almost all, everything, though, except for the Clutch Dixon, though. Because I might be doing a video of that, though, later on in the future, though. But... So yeah, so basically, yeah, I also got Nick Rye and Boomer, except for Grace. So, but right now we're gonna go take care of John at the freaking Falls' End. So let's go and save Holland Valley. Oh wait, hold on, guys. All right, guys, I'm back. Sorry, I had to take care of some stuff. But I'm back. Oh shoot! Oh my god. Woo! Oh shoot, time to move. Okay, guys, we're nearly there. Alright, let's see what the situation's about. Oh! John, what are you doing?
Hold still. It's supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin. Must be exposed, so it may be absolved if we hide our sin. We hide ourselves. You will not hide any longer. Your true self will spill out on this floor for all to see. Come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin!
Dang.
I thought a friendly face might make your atonement easier. Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
Oh!
You son of a bitch! Ah! Oh!
Let's try that again.
Bye.
Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye?
Oh, fuck that.
No.
I never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. Greed. Always thinking of yourself.
What a deadly sins. Same as wrath, you guys. Wrath is a deadly sin. It's one of the seven deadly sins.
Yes. Yes, I will atone.
Are you gonna cut up his throat? Oh no, Nick!
No!
Oh my god! Dang! Piece of his flesh! Oh my god!
The power to take away your sins! The power to set you free.
You're gonna die for that! And I'll make you a toad.
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
It's just one word.
All right, man.
God!
Wait, there! Ah! Oh no, he's getting. Wait, John just ran? I thought it was liberated, so he should be killed though, right when he gets there. Remember, guys?
Ah, time for a shootout here, y'all!
My truck's still there? Perfect. My truck's still there. Go! Boom!
I'll take care of Nick. Go! Go! Go with Mary and finish this!
Oh yeah, let's go. Take care of the truck too, man. Let's go, 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 Mary. Nice, we got backup. Oh shoot! Oh no.
Behind us! Light him up! Crush the tires out!
Hurry, damn it!
More coming in! Ooh. I can't shake him! Look out! Wide!
Go, 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 go! I was trying to freaking heal. My god, the healing thing is just slow, you know? It's a little bit slow. God dang it, now my baby's gone. Which is that truck, you know? Oh shoot, I'm so sorry. Out, you know, they fly really fast.
I'm gonna strafe these sinners.
Behind us!
I see the target. God damn it, I'm gonna rip them here.
Think about, guys, think about.
Keep it up, Debbie.
Finally! Oh, what, you chicken now? Great. Okay. This is the highway.
They're gunning for my fuel tank!
Right ahead! In front!
Boom, I got him. There he is! He's getting away in a plane, y'all. We gotta move. I'm on it. Nice try. Cover me, cover me. God dang it, God. Oh my gosh, bro. It's just that they're freaking, they're using full auto guns, you know? Like their bullets are powerful than mine or something, you know? Ugh.
John's getting away. Take to the skies, deputy.
I'm on it. Oh, really, huh? And hey, you don't got the machine gun. Oh, yeah. Time to freaking go Stuka mode. Actually, freaking dog fires. The dog fighter. Alright, man. I'll let you know when I need you. Guys, there's a machine gun in the back, you know? Oh, yeah. These guys are better. Okay. Shoot, man. I'm taking damage, man. You gotta hurt.
This son of a bitch.
Yeah!
Right. Have you already forgotten what I told you? Fuck you! You're a goddamn demon, and we're gonna send you straight back to hell. You hear me? You're a dead man.
Yeah.
My, how contagious wrath can be. I'll just have to kill you both.
Yeah, come on, man. Yeah, look at this guy. Oh, shoot. Ah, shoot. I missed it. Come on. Ah, I missed again. I always keep missing the freaking shots. Oh, yeah. We gonna get hit there. Where are we at now? Okay, we're still. Ah, come on! Shoot! Oh no, 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 no! Okay, go, 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 go. Whoa! Oh my god, that was close. Oh my god, we're getting so high up. We need to go down. Come on, Nick. Take him out. Take him out, Nick. For your family, man. For your family. Yes! Come on, Nick. Let's go get him. I'm jumping out. I'm going to get him.
Prepare my bunker. I am coming to join you. We will await the collapse together.
Boom! We got him! Woohoo! Yeah, George C. defeated, completed! Woohoo! You're dead now. I'll take this.
What if Joseph is right? Did you ever stop to think about that?
Right about what?
Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not. Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones. Look at the headlines. Look who's in charge. You want this key? Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care! May God have mercy on your soul.
So long, Jong Seed. Is that where I'm at right now? The quality of mercy. Oh, guys, we're all...
Just a heads up. There's some new gear in shops. Might want to check it out.
Yeah, I thought there should be some guys over there, you know? Man, we got a little of a long way to go. Good, there's an AGV over there I can use. Some guys over there.
Up there. Here we go. It's Ollie. Climb it up.
Oh yeah, death from below. See what's inside your truck, though, before we go. Oh, it's a car. All right. Let's get inside the bunker. See what it's all about.
Bunker access granted.
Thought the whole county would be about cowboys, but nah. It's all about secret agent facilities
lockdown
and all that.
Disengaged.
Let's go. Shoot! What the frick was that?
That chapter ends, a new one begins for all of you. One of peace, harmony, and love. One where you will come to accept me as your father. One where you will feel the warmth of my love.
Oh shoot, big guy.
We gotta keep him away from harming our brothers and sisters.
How about you keep away from my freaking family? Oh my god. And this guy is not a really good, nice guy. Hudson! Ow! Hudson, calm down! Take it easy, it's me!
That's you. Oh God.
It's alright.
I didn't think you'd come back.
Of course I would come back.
Something started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. That fucking piece of shit. He would come down here and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy and he would just fucking watch.
It's okay. It's all right. You're safe now.
The others. Okay. There were other people down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way.
I will help, okay?
Isn't there a town that needs saving?
Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free him.
I got a freaking Vietnam gun right here, mate.
When this is over, I'm hunting a turkey and roasting it.
All right. As long as you know how to cut a one, though. Oh, nice.
I wouldn't point that there if I was you.
Oh, sorry. Okay. Well, there's cameras. There's cells.
I guess freeing a town's off your bucket list.
Thanks. Don't worry, guys, I'm coming. Come on now, y'all. Come on. Are they strapped to a frickin' grenade or something?
We gotta get every last one.
It's all right, y'all. Y'all are safe. Okay.
One of the sections is tied to another control room. I can't read the locks from here. Rook, find the other control room. Wait. The control room's locked.
No missile found. Abort launch sequence.
Platform from the missile launch silo.
Nice. Oh.
Should get you through to the control room. You'll see a bunch of consoles. Destroy them. Shit, Peggy! Destroy the consoles is the only way to free up the last batch of prisoners.
Everything.
Come on, we're running out of time.
Hey, mate, don't rush me.
It worked! The rooms are open. You'll get back to the silo. I got something figured out.
Here we go. System failure.
Okay, all right, we can go destroy them. How do I? Okay, well, how am I gonna get all the way over there?
That's it. Shoot the fuel tanks.
All right, I'm on it. Combo, destroy some more stuff. Boom! Light 'em up, y'all. Light 'em up. Light 'em up. A Oh shoot, watch out, watch out.
Boom! Get the fuck out of there! Infected. Now! The whole place is gonna go! I'm grabbing the rest of the prisoners and heading out. Godspeed, Rook.
Alright, see ya.
On the outside.
See ya.
Pressure.
Or the other side.
Backup's on the way. Chopper inbound. We'll meet you at the top, deputy. Open the hatch. There should be launch panels around you.
Override must be engaged.
Got it. Come on, y'all. I got all the bullets for y'all.
Fire in section C.
Go, 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 go! Come on! Go, 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 go! Boom! 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 Boom, baby! Oh, yeah! We did it, guys! Nice! Holland Valley, region liberated. Let's go! Let's have a drink and celebrate, y'all.
Hey, goddamn. I never seen anything like that before.
I knew we saved you for a reason.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you gave us something back we thought we'd never have again.
Yeah.
Hope.
Yeah, not the
Whatever
region.
Happens next,
hope.
We're with you.
All right.
That was a hell of a job, Brooke.
Thanks.
The way I see it, you're the one in charge now.
Mm-hmm.
And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
I will. So, Joseph, how's it feel losing your brother like that, man? In a plane crash.
A seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few. Feared by many. Misunderstood by all. Except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.
Hey, Depp. Hey, Hudson.
God damn, deputy. These people of Holland Valley can finally breathe a bit easier. They're a goddamn inspiration. But this county ain't free yet. Not with Jacob and Faith still standing. Work's far from over. Touch out.
See ya, man.
Can't thank you enough. My neighbor told me the cult's trying to make more powerful drugs at the old conservatory. That stuff already turns people into monsters. I don't want to think about what it could do next.
Hmm. Wait. Oh, hell yeah! Finally got this baby. Alrighty. So John C is dead, but a few cultists remain in the area. Okay, guys. So I'm gonna be here. That was a pretty awesome plane battle and bunker escape right there. So yeah, guys. So it looks like now the Holland Valley is now free, and we will continue on to Whitetail Mountain to help the militia and take out Jacob, and then and then Faith, and then Joseph. So yeah, guys. So I'll see you guys. So I'll see you guys in Whitetail Mountain. See you then. Bye bye.